First thing I do is line the pages up so they don't slide around, and I like to just use small binder clips to do that. Then we're going to push in all the pins and put this right at the black line here, so right at A4, and then this one goes in all the way, and that's the depth of the holes in the paper. And this takes about 20 pages here, so we're going to do the whole thing all at once. Pull it out, flip it around. Most coil binding machines, it is closed here, so you can't flip it around. So just this one, it's open, and you can flip it around all the way, so you can do unlimited sizes almost. And then you're going to pull the pin out. I figured this out with test paper, so I put a rubber band in here so I didn't have to count every time. And with my test paper, I found this is the right line to line it up with, so I made a mark with a wet eraser. You pull it out, and hopefully all your holes are the right space. I went with a 6mm 18-inch coil. You always want to go a little longer than your paper. So this is 17-inch, so I went 18-inch coil because I'm going to trim it. You want to feed it in a little bit and then start tapping it. Turn it off. And the last step is you take your cutting shears here, and you want the little red dot to be up at you, and you find a spot and you clamp it off. And that's it.